hooked a Ludric on a blade, dude. You have got...
Tell me if you want me to go faster or not.
No, that's slow. Just putt. Just putt. As slow as the boat will go. Keep going, putt again. I've got his nose this way. Putt again. At the moment, we're just walking him out into deeper water. There's a few boats, there's a few moorings around here, so the best thing that we can do to try to land this big fish is to walk it out here into clear water. Got him on a five inch Yum Houdini shad in watermelon. Really good plastic. It's the dark of the moon, it's the outgoing tide. The prawns are on the run. We knew that if we got in here and really just peppered this spot here, deep water, 55 foot of water, close to the houses, a lot of pontoons, a lot of boats, a lot of food, that we would eventually get what we're looking for, and that's a pretty big bloody jewfish, which I'm almost certain we've got. There's no problem, it's just how big it is. So at the moment he's walking out, he's comfortable, he's walking out. We're going to keep going, probably about another 20, 30 metres, get it away from all the moorings, everything. Is the best thing that you can do. So essentially what we can do is turn the drag back and just fight him. Take it easy, enjoy the fight. I mean, this is what it's about. This is what we're out here for. Just slowly lift the line. But all day. Don't need to do anything stupid here. It feels like it's pretty heavy through the rod. I think I thought it was probably a bit bigger when it first hit. Probably thinking somewhere around the 14-pound bloody leader on, so I've got to go nice and slowly, Eddie.
Head first.
Oh my gosh.
Come on, take those. Get him in. You're lying. That's it.
Oh.
You weren't expecting it to be that big, were you?
No way.
It's a big Jew, dude. That's a nice one. Oh, man. Alright, okay. Battle stations. Let's get him in the tank. I've got to get my camera out. We've got to get fucking 100, 200 photos of this thing. Alright, then we're going to measure it and let